say my tigres. But it be short. So the roots can come out faster. I'm going to try to cut some portion of it. Remove some of the right there. The rest, I did not remove the skin. I will observe it, how fast they can go alive if you don't scrape the skin. You want to let it cool down a bit? Okay. Nice.
Hi, baby.
These tools go on the first.
Okay.
So two of them at least. They're not going to
have them. Well, they're all bone, baby.
Oh, right. I saw this.
That one. Put that one in the space.
I'll put it here. How about that?
Slowly,
but yes.
Careful, I'm
still looking.
Is it working? It's still itchy?
Hi, Panga.
I need my pizza over here.
You're eating your pizza. That's a good girl. Yeah, look at all the things. There's a lot of pigs on it, but that's okay. It's not Aaron's fault.
I mean, if they're going to have a lead, we'll get to transfer them on this.
I was looking over there.
You are?
Yeah.
I kind of thinking maybe they're going to grow. They're going to grow to the leaves next year. Trying to save them. with the branches.
Why?
If they grow, that's much better. You guys eat first.
I think we're pretty much getting done.
Where are they going?
They're putting the things away. Baby boy, stop. The shovel's here. That one in the thing, but you can put that one in here. All of it. There's a lot of space.
I know.
And those unicorns in what I have in here that belongs in here.
Trying to make them all black, so hopefully they're all going to grow. Well, I think they're the grass.
Grandma!
Yes, we did.
Come over here.
Yes, we did.
Eat.
Want me to eat? Yeah, don't worry. I'm going to try to make it faster so Grandma can eat. I'm trying to put this small one. Do you think this will come back? I hope so. You like the pizza, baby?
Yeah.
Good. It's kind of like brown in here, so I'm trying not to include that one. And cut this portion down here.
Why are you doing that?
I'm cutting it, baby.
That's a bag.
I'm trying to cut it
so it
seems like a bag.
Why? Why?
Is there a brown thing at the bottom of it? So I don't want to include it brown.
I'm trying to make sure I have two in every.
I do this the last time and you come out from this, so I'm going to try to do it again.
Don't go over there.
Huh? Oh, it's gone. Don't worry, baby. Grandma still has some. But after you eat, not now, okay? Mm-hmm. After you eat, baby.
I ran out of my spray.
Don't worry, don't worry for you more. Make sure you have a lot of water.
Hold on. Let me get my water.
Okay. This one, if you like this, this is very small, but if this one will grow after you propagate them, it's better, you know what, because they already carry the fruit. Yes, they're good. So you do it, put the paste.
Make sure no air is
free. keep sure there's no air can get in and no air can go out. If you want to keep the moisture inside, bang.
Okay.
Yep.
You know how to do that.
Mini nursery. Okay. That's how you do it. You take it around and make sure the cover is also in. So you want it.
I'm taking this now, baby. I'm taking it now, so it's just gonna sit and then I'm going to take around.
Almost like a time is it? 8:14 p.m.
Ooh, Sunday night.
What?
Darker, baby. Thank you. air can get out and no air can get in.
Why?
We're building to go alive. It's a nursery. We need to keep the moisture inside.
We backed it because that tip is stronger than the whole side.
Down. Big ones and then they eat that one to the big ones.
No, why?
Like this one baby, this one big, I'm going to use this one and I'm gonna plant big ones, big seedlings inside this bucket. You wanna sit right here, baby? Oh, baby. Baby.
And stop, stop.
Oh, you get more. Don't pick that one up. Just throw it. Just throw it. Get another one in there. There's a lot. There's a lot. Go throw it. Throw it. Throw it in the garbage, okay? And then go get a new one, baby.
Where is the garbage?
Oh, right here. Right here, baby. Garbage. Yeah. Or if you want, you have a lot of garbage stand out by the front behind the bulldozer. Oh. She wants more pizza, baby boy, because she dropped it on the floor. Got it. This is the fruit those in the Bible. Jesus sit down under this tree. And there's no fruit, Jesus cursed the tree. And right away, the tree withered. That's why it's luck to have it and you get it fruit. Because if there's no fruit, it's bad. If there's a fruit, that's lucky. You see?
Yeah, I'm over there while I came.
Oh. I think soon, because it's getting darker soon, it's going to have a lot. Gonna be a lot this week soon.
My hand, I cut the pizza. Can you wipe my hand?
Huh? I don't. Can you ask them the disinfectant wipe? It's in the. It's in by them. You have it. I don't have anything in here, baby. We have it in the front. Yes, baby?
Yes. Well, what are you playing?
I'm counting back the kids, baby. I don't know, I'm getting alive. The world is black, more. You know that this tree, baby?
Bye, Rangers!
This is the tree that Jesus first in the Bible when there's no fruit. You have this tree and you have roots in it.
I got one over there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was right there. Mm. You saw that?
Yes, I did.
You saw that glow?
Yeah, I saw the glow. It's the fireflies.
Yeah, the fireflies are coming up.
Mm-hmm. So this fruit tree, baby, mm-hmm. is called fig tree.
Yeah, so
and funny. You can find the story about fig trees in the Bible.
I found one over there.
In Jesus, listen.
I found one over there.
Yeah, I know. I've seen it. When Jesus sat right under it, there's no fruit. He's hungry. So he cursed the tree. And he said, better for the tree to die if they don't bear fruit. And right away, the tree withered. It's in the Bible, the fig tree. So that's why I'm saving it, because this is very, very holy.
What's that thing over there?
Oh, call uncle so that you can taste all of this. Go get him. And come on.
Go and catch it.
I'm saving all of it as much as I can. Bring me more luck. The more that they have things, the more the better you will be. What happened to Connor?
He fell.
Where?
We went to the car.
What happened to Connor?
He tripped.
He tripped? Oh, I thought he fell.
Yeah, he tripped and fell.
Oh. Why? How?
I think he just took a misstep.
Huh?
Like he took a wrong step and he tripped and fell.
Oh, you know what?
Oh. You want
to watch TV? Oh, you want Uncle to play inside the game?
Let me just wash my hands.
You go wash your hands, Charlotte. I cut and then leave a little space for the thing to grow. Always leave this, you know, there's like, for this one. So that's where the leaves grow. Leaving those big ones. We don't like planting fig trees. Yes, it's keeping water. And we're gonna get a lot of fireflies soon. You did. Feeding my pigs. I'm making a little nursery. feet. The other one, I didn't do this. I'm seeing the problem, so I'm trying to keep them connected. Before I'm going to try to put all the plates around. See this hole? You want to make sure there's no hole because you don't want air to get in. And I want to make sure this layer, no air to get out and be in. So I have to put the plate first, small one, and then round. See? Okay. Greenhouse. Yeah. They all eight. I put water first to make sure I have enough water. Mini greenhouse. And this is a milk gallon.
ได้ก่อนนะ
Nya na ko anak, mananom pa ko manghunaw pa ko mag kwan di man ko ganahan ka
ang.
Di ko ganahan ako mananom ko na kay yuta good.
Aoy. Pa kaon?
Yeah. Ang anak mong ko kung maghihok-lihok ko di ko ganahan ka ang gusto ko.
Dinit-nit na ma.
Sige lang aturo ko ka kaon.
Ah, amo ay dali diri ang kanang kwan mapit sa ma sa ma kaon sa ka. Ah, ayan na. Ato nang gamitin. Nato ato nang gamitin next week na. Ako lang anhi lang ni ni ka.
Butang, butang na sa kwad. Okay. Friday wala man ni work.
Ah, Friday mo try ko man ni ka gabi. Try ko man.
Okay,
naman kay Domingo man ni mi.
Namang kay work, di ba?
Oh, na. Pero ni ka Domingo ma'am anhi mi. I don't know about Aaron, pero ako man. Tapa, ma, ako nga ang pinta dira.
Oh, sige anak. Tabang ang akong umagarunon o puto sa mga kahoy sa palibot sa kumbalay. Wala kaya tibaw kitri na iyan bitrin. So, okay lang po. Ibon lang po. Save man eh. I'm trying to save one thing, but I don't know if this is going to work.
Excuse me, remember.
I'm trying to save this one. Hopefully I can. I'm trying to experiment enough.
Oh.
If I can save it and we can help.
Ah!
What happened?
Not through the bug in my face.
Oh.
Well, ang tawagan na niya na fireflies.
No, I don't know what it was, ma.
Fireflies. Kita ko.
Ah, it was?
Kita mo na siya kalando.
Ito pa.
Yeah, I mean, I can see it. Cleaning uniform. Oh, good thing I buy 5 of these. Ang planidahan ko basit na ilat na. So yan, nag-save ang tumoy. Maybe I can save the end. Trying, experimenting to grief.
too. If I do a lot, much better. Somebody go baby, okay. Sayang sa mga puno. Meron kang pinipilipot na ba? No, monsieur, monsieur. No, 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 no,